centimeters and weighing in at 65.8 kilograms, holding a professional record of 25 wins, 12 losses, fighting out of Fit NHB from the United States of America. Ladies and gentlemen, he is the king of the cage, bantamweight champion, Donald Sanchez! And his opponent is in the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, standing at 170 centimeters, weighing in at 65.8 kilograms, holding professional record of 30 wins, 7 losses, 2 draws. Fighting out of T-Blood from Japan, ladies and gentlemen, he is a dream superstar. He is the Shooto champion. He is Tatsuya Crusher Kawajiri! Ladies and gentlemen, your referee is Matt Hugh.
Both know the rules. No back of head, no groin. Soccer kick only on my call.
It's Sanchez in the red trunks, Kawajiri in the gold. Two experienced men, I should say. Kawajiri has fought at the very, very highest level and will be looking to continue that long line of success today at 1FC. This fight is brought to you by Sony Alpha.
Yeah, between both of these men, there's over 70 professional mixed martial art bouts in that ring right now.
Quick exchange of punches as they collide with cage side just above us here in our commentary position.
Kawajiri is a very strong wrestler. You know, Donald Sanchez, he's had over 37, 38 fights. There's not going to be a lot he hasn't seen. Nice leg trip by Kawajiri. Now they call him the Crusher because he keeps that pressure on you when he's in guard. He's done a lot of damage from guys' guard. He's going to posture up, throw down a lot of pain, and when Donald opens that guard, he's going to look to pass. Donald needs to be very careful here. You know, the good thing about the fight right now is because it's early, you're more prone to submissions because you don't have all that sweat, all the oil from your body.
Right.
Donald's working up his guard nice and high. He's going to look to lock up one of those arms.
Kawajiri taking some elbows to the head for his troubles. And receiving some hammer blows from that left Kawajiri fist.
Kawajiri does a really good job. He's mixing up the body shots, going to the head. You see Donald holding the back of Kawajiri's head. That stops him from posturing up and creating too much space. Kawajiri is looking to break the guard. He brings that knee up there, slicing it open, so trying to open the guard, Donald, and then be able to pass to one side or the other.
Both of them busy with their hands.
It looks like he's planted the knee over. This is going to be a very bad spot if Kawajiri passes. Beautiful head and arm pass. Kawajiri just has such a great base, too. It's very hard to roll him or move him once he gets in position. He goes from A to B to C. You know, Hicks and Gracie used to say, you know, he didn't like scrambling. He said, you go from A to B to C. You don't go A to B back to A. And that's what Kawajiri is very good at, is keeping good, solid pressure, pressure forward on opponents. See here, just a great job of keeping that shoulder pressure and keeping Donald on his back.
Spreads himself so well, doesn't he? Nice and wide, Kawajiri on the mat. Pressed up against this cage side.
Looks like he's in a little bit of a triangle choke there. It looks like Donald's kind of half in that triangle. It's hard to tell from this angle. It's not very clean. Donald needs to posture up and pull his head out. Kawajiri is just so well versed. Again, if this was later in the fight, oh, he's locking that triangle up.
Desperately uncomfortable times for Sanchez.
This is very, very close. Kawajiri's doing a good job. He's keeping that triangle tight. He needs to get his left foot a little more clean across the back of Donald's neck. Adjust his hips a little over to the side. But just stand nice and relaxed. This takes a lot out of you. Oh, that's in deeper. He's got a better angle now. Oh, this is really tight.
Tapped out. There it is. Well, Jason, you were on top of that the whole way through. Donald Sanchez really didn't have much scope to do anything else there. You saw it coming a while out.
And the winner from Japan,
With a guy like Kawajiri in the ring, Jason, there's always the chance that this one's going to be over in the first round and via a submission as well.
Kawajiri, just, you know, there's a reason that he's one of the top guys in the world. And that doesn't take anything away from Donald Sanchez. Obviously, he's the king of the cage, bantamweight champion. He's got a winning record. He has a good winning streak. But